and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome you once again to the press conference for Muse Live featuring UG, Council Flavor, Nick Berry, Miss B, JB, Medical.
Tomorrow's going to be a fucking good night. So just come and see your people, we'll go spoiler for you. If you haven't seen us perform, you've seen us perform. Tomorrow's gonna be a new day. Today's a new day, tomorrow's a new day.
Saw you perform yesterday.
Sorry, what did you say?
Saw you perform yesterday.
So you saw us perform yesterday?
You saw us perform yesterday?
That was a joke, man. That was status. Tomorrow's the main dish.
Tomorrow's the main dish.
And dessert.
There ain't no more.
Okay, my next question is for UGM. In your opinion, would you say the Ghanaian industry has accepted your style of music, your genre of music? Have you guys been accepted?
Every time I come here, the love I get here is unreal. So they've accepted me, and because of how they push me, I know that I have to keep pushing to make sure. I think God on the match, so yeah, 100%.
100.
I like that question, yeah. But I feel like regardless, yeah, whether they accept you or not,
It's down to you.
If your music is nice, it's nice, because there's a lot of people from outside that are doing Afrobeats, and they've tried to come in. You haven't accepted them. You've accepted a few people, but not everyone. Why? Because the music is not nice. And the people from Ghana that are doing music, you haven't accepted them. Nice. And you're talking about us. Come on, man.
You are running
to here,
isn't it?
But Fuse is not here, but you.
Stop. Let's not be disrespectful, bro. Seriously. How long was you hearing Fuse in it? When you go outside, when was the last time you went outside and heard about Fuse?
Outside.
It was just a period of time, bro.
It will go on,
you know what I mean? They'll accept you, but after a while, bro, they gotta bring back their music into the
industry. Perhaps not to catch you again, but I think that I am. Mostly web, the media, because I think that even for us, we've had that courage as well, as in, where's the face before the brand in terms of how we interface and relax with them and stuff like that. But what I can admit is that during our conversations and discussions ahead of this show, it was very evident that all of them wanted to be relevant here. This is where they come from. There was a certain zeal to come home, make an impact here, because not only because of the fact that the song had become popular, but also because of the fact that this is where the energy, like you indicated,
that's where it comes from.
And so, I think that
the people the decision
to come back here to play the show, as we discussed earlier, is all part of the way to reach out, to engage and touch base with the base here. You know, so I think that I get you. It's something that I'm sure you've identified. That's what informed the decision to come in and play the show. So, yeah.
I like that
one. Good feedback. This is good feedback. I think this is good feedback. Talent, and fortunately, the management teams are here as well, that they can take back.
I think also. Also, I think the bloggers who you guys should do your work. I don't think the artists can come to you. Hey, I'm performing here. No. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like you guys should actually do your work. Like, you should research and make your
own. Damn, nigga. So what you say?
No, but in this case, let me just... I think that all of us are on the same page. I think that from artists, there's a way talent and creative people think. And there's a way the bloggers also go about it. I'm sure that what the bloggers were talking about, it's more about how sometimes you feed us with some of the information. Yes, we do go about our stories, get the stories from you and stuff like that. But hey, just sometimes when you have a new song come out, I'm sure we'll find out some of it, but probably send us a press release or something. I think that this is good feedback. This is something that the management team can take. And then we can, but hey, I'm sure we also send the press releases.
With some money. A gift.
Well, I'm sure, some of them want to take it. But are there any...